lengozi yenzeke ngaphambi kwejika lase Middelfontein. Enye yemoto ebandakanye kuyo iqhunyelwe isondo yaqonda ngqo ezimotweni eziza nganeno. Osinde kulengozi ekanye nengane yakhe uyachaza akubonile.
This man was overtaking. Unfortunately, he rolled to the same direction with us. Then I was driving in the slow lane. Then the Mini Cooper was in the fast lane. Then he hit the Mini Cooper. Then the Mini Cooper rolled to my car.
Omunye uzibonele uchaza ngokwenzeka ngaphambi kwengozi.
We just see this car coming off the road and from its lane, coming to the oncoming traffic that is us, and we had to sway and go, also move from our own lane to the oncoming. And unfortunately, some of them couldn't move in time, so there was a head-on collision.
Umnyango wezokuthutha usuphinde wanxusa abashayeli ukuba baphephe emgwaqweni.
It's alleged that it is the tire burst that has caused the accident, and we want to confirm that the survivors that were here, that are here with us on the scene, they are confirming that they buckled up. So it means that if you buckle up, you can be able to survive a car accident.
Lomgwaqo ubuvaliwe amahora amaningana, izimoto zajikisela emgwaqeni u-R101.